Tonight, will he stay or will he go? Has Louis Walsh quit the X Factor? Your Saturday night starts here. To the X Factor. It's the story that everyone's been talking about. This week, Louis Walsh quit the show, and ever since, the rumour mill's been going crazy as to whether or not he'll be here tonight. So this is the moment of truth. Please welcome the judges. Mentoring the groups, it's Simon Cowell. Tonight. Well, the truth is, he did quit the show earlier this week. But tonight, he's back. It's Louis Walsh! This week, but tonight you're back. What happened?
Honestly, Kate, the pressure got absolutely too much for me. I couldn't take any more. I saw Simon slagging me off on TV Monday morning. I just couldn't take any more because it was constant, constant, constant. But it was not a publicity stunt. It wasn't a publicity stunt. We're actually really good friends now, aren't we, Simon?
Yes, we're very good friends.
Good friends. And Kate.
Yes.
Okay, the main reason I'm back, and I'm back with a vengeance, is because I've got one artist I totally, totally believe in, called Shane Ward.
Thank you, Louis. Well, it's good to have you back. Now, on with the show. And first up tonight, it's the 25 and overs, and of course, the one and only Sharon Osbourne.
Oh, you look hot tonight, by the way.
Thanks, Sharon.
Stunning. Right.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, yes. Have you all got time for Chico right now?
We took a real risk last week by letting Chico do his own song, but it was great.
Saturday night has got to be one of the most amazing nights of my life.
It was sort of horribly fantastic.
It was the first time, really, that I felt I had as much right as any other contestant to be on that stage and not feel like an imposter. To have my family and friends there to support me. You can't find words to describe that.
Chico has been destined to be a superstar from the day he was born. The only thing that surprises people is that it's taken this long.
How do you top last week? We had to aim high, but I'm sure it's gonna be just fabulous.
This song is by one of my all-time heroes. The man is a legend. If I can do this song 10% as good as he did, then I'm a happy man.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Chico!
fantastic start to the show. Chico, well done. But Chico, little Joe definitely upstaged you. He was definitely fantastic.
He's definitely the star.
Absolutely. You know what? You pulled it off. I never thought you would. Well done.
Thank you very
much. Thanks, Louis. Simon.
As much as I respect my learned colleague...
Me? Me?
Mr. Walsh, I'm afraid, Mr. Walsh, I beg to differ.
Okay.
I thought it was a horrible impersonation of Michael Jackson. I did. I like you, Chico, when it's kind of tongue-in-cheek. I understand that all the kids in this country adore you. I like you as a person. However, for me, with the greatest respect, Mr. Walsh, I thought it was just that, a bad impersonation of Michael Jackson.
Thank you, Simon. Sharon!
No. If this show isn't stars in your eyes, this is X Factor. Mimicking Michael Jackson. He was giving his own interpretation of the song and he did fabulously well. And Michael Jackson wishes he had those arms.
Thank you, Sharon. Chico, you've heard what the judges have got to say. Off you go.
Honestly, thank you for the comments once again. But what I said, actually, if I could do... It's probably the greatest song, the greatest entertainer, the greatest performer ever. If I could do it 10% as good, I'm happy. Tonight, I think I've done about 20%. Yeah! I would just like to point out, since this competition, I've done every genre. I've done pop, I've done Latin, I've done R&B, I've done Michael Jackson and my own song. So all I can say is I can't do every song brilliant, but I tell you what...
Well, you mess it up. Go.
Okay. Go. You've heard Chico hustle for your votes, but does he get them tonight? The number to call, 0901-6161-101, or text VOTE CHICO to 83322 when the line's open.
I need your help.
At the end of the show. Ladies and gentlemen... Let's hear it for Chico. Okay, so we're back in business, clearly. Time for a break now, but still to come, the Conway sisters, Andy, Shane, Brenda, and Journey South. Don't go anywhere. Next to sing for your votes tonight, it's the Groots and Simon Cowell.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Conway Sisters.
Last week, we were anticipating maybe a bad reaction from the crowd.
I wasn't even sure whether they were going to turn up or not, to be honest with you. I thought they'd be on a plane home to Dublin.
We spoke to our dad. He's been a rock. He really has, because he has such a strong belief in what we do.
They've certainly been toughened up on this show. They're good fighters. Have a lot of spirit in them, and the more adversity there is, the stronger they become.
There's more steel in these girls than I thought, and I admire them for that.
We were in the bottom two, and Sharon made her decision to keep us in. Honest to God, I was gobsmacked.
We know tonight is going to be another battle, but we're ready for the fight.
If they don't get it together on the night, no, they can't rely on my support. But if they do, they will.
Gentlemen, the Conway Sisters! please.
Girls, I mean, I know what it's like to be under pressure, and you're under pressure this week, you know, but I love the way you all stick together and smile through it. And I hope the lyrics are true, that nothing's going to stop you now. Well done.
Thank you. Thanks, Louise. Sharon.
Yeah, girls, I think anyone that's been in this contest, you've had, you know, your fair share of knockbacks. But I have to be brutally honest with you, and I feel that you are always safe. You're always on one level. I haven't seen you. I've said this to Nicholas, in fact, last week. I didn't see you take it any further. You're very safe with everything that you do and predictable. But your song tonight, it was good, but you're very predictable.
Thanks, Sharon. Simon, you're mentoring the Conways. What would you like to say?
It was a great choice of song. But we've got to know each other now, girls, right? Truthfully, I don't think it was good enough to stay in this week. I don't. Look, there's six people left, you know, and I've said this to you before, I'm not going to patronise you. I have to hear this as if it was Louis' group or Sharon's group. And it was... I agree it was better than Chico, yeah. But I think you're going to be outsung tonight, girls.
Thanks, Simon.
I do.
Thank you. Girls, biggest critic of the night, your own mentor, what would you like to say back to the judges?
Well, as you said yourself, we have more steel than you think, so... Yeah. We might win... We might still win the award for the best act in the bottom two yet. On British TV ever. I know, but seriously, we really, really want this so much. We have worked our whole lives for this, and we would love to win this competition if we could. So please, give us your vote tonight, please. We promise we'll
do better. You heard the girls. They've got steel, but did they steal your vote tonight? 0901 616 1102. Or text Vote Conways to 83322 when the lines are open at the end of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, these girls have got grit. It's the Conway sisters. So now we return to the 25 and overs and Sharon.
Oh, yes, well. Fabulous. It's the fabulous Andy.
I'm loving the X Factor. It's the greatest thing for years to happen to me, but I'm missing my family tremendously.
With Andy not being at home, we miss him dearly. You know, I miss him cuddling me at night, but this is his love. This is where he needs to be.
As much as we're apart now, they know that I love them very much and that I'm doing this for all of us. I just want to make a better life for us all.
I don't want my dad to be working as a bin man. I want him to be a pop star.
Andy, I know, is missing his family, but it's really do or die, and this week is such an important week.
The song that I'm doing is, without doubt, the hardest song that I've done, but I'm optimistic. I'm optimistic. He says, shaking like that.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Andy!
Take me for what I am, 'cause I'll never change all my colors for you. Take my love, I'll never ask too much, just all that you are and everything that you do. I don't really have to look very much further. I don't wanna have to go where you don't follow. I won't have it back again. This passion inside can't run from myself. There's nowhere to hide. Don't make me close one more door. I don't wanna hurt.
difficult to recover after that false start. I mean, I think that comes down to nerves. I think absolute raw, pure emotion carried you through at the end of that song, because up to that point, you were struggling, let me tell you. Did someone say rubbish? I don't think it was your best performance, to be honest with you. That's not to say a lot of people aren't going to like it, but you're always going to be compared to Whitney on that song.
Thanks, Simon. Louis.
What did you say you should go in drag?
Andy, hey, it's my turn, my turn, my turn. Andy, you were fantastic. Don't listen to Simon. You're to be a bin man again. You are a brilliant, brilliant singer, and you performed that very, very well.
Thank you, Louis. Sharon, you're mentoring Andy. I'm sure there's a lot you'd like to say.
Yeah, Andy did have a false start on that song. He missed his intro. But you know what? At the end of the song, it was all forgotten. He made up for it. And the thing is, Simon, please, do you know what? Everybody, right now, this show, everybody's nerves are fried. Everybody's under much pressure. But the thing is, people listen to you at home. Don't.
I like Andy.
I like him.
But I'm not going to patronise him. I'm not going to be nice for the sake of it.
I'm not asking you for the
you
sake of it because you
Thanks,
know he's
guys.
Good.
Just let's hear from Andy.
You are doing it to knock him.
Thank you, Andy. You've heard what the judges have got to say. Very quickly, what would you like to say back?
I would just like to say, Simon, you know, he was right. You know, the nerves were there, yes. It was a huge song, and I just hope I really impressed and, you know...
Well, you certainly impressed him in here, Andy.
Simon's got... He's got a lot of years of experience, and I really do take everything he says on board, as I do Louis and Sharon.
Thank you. So, were you as impressed as the guys here in the studio with Andy? If you were, 0901 6161 103, or text Vote Andy to 83322, but not until the lines open at the end of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Andy. Shane, Brenda, Jan, Journey South, they're all coming up after this break. Welcome back to The X Factor. Now we're going over to the 16 to 24s. So, Louis, it's over to you.
As everybody knows, I've only got one act left in this competition, but he's really, really good, and that's why I came back this week. It's Shane Ward.
Last week, the pressure of the show and everything that was going on with the judges, it just got too much, and I quit.
When I found out that Louis had gone, I was so shocked. I couldn't believe it. For the first time in the competition, I felt on my own.
I was at home and I was thinking about my decision and I realised I couldn't go through with it. I couldn't abandon Shane because I absolutely believe in him.
He's just an ordinary lad. He wants a better life. For someone to come so far with the life that he's had, it would make a lot of difference.
He deserves.
I am so grateful that Louis come back for me. He's put his faith in me and that means a lot. And now, I just want to prove to him that he has made the right decision.
I'm back, and I'm back with a vengeance. Shane and I are not going anywhere without a fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Shane.
Driving, you're behind the steering wheel.
First of all, congratulate my learned colleague's performance in the VT. Fantastic. I think, you know, on paper, Shane, that should have been a disaster. However, you pulled it off. It was terrific. You've got what... The capability of what Robbie's got, which is to take a song outside of your comfort zone, have fun with it, entertain an audience. I thought it was terrific. Well done.
Thanks, Simon. Sharon!
Yeah, it was really nice to see... It was really nice to see you having fun up there, having a good time, and I really felt that you were really having a good time. And at this stage in the contest, that's very rare. It's good to see that. However, that song is awfully annoying, but with your voice, that song is. It's a gimmicky song, but it was fun for you to do. And you know what? You are a star.
Thanks, Sharon. Louis, you came back to continue mentoring Shane. What do you want to say?
Shane, I mean, I actually hated the darkest version of that song, but your version was absolutely fantastic. You know, and you're a very versatile singer. You've got the X factor, the fun factor, and the sex factor. You've got everything.
Thanks, Louis. Shane, great comments. What do you want to say to the judges?
Thank you very much for your comments. You've just put the biggest smile on my face, so just honestly, thank you very much. Thank you. That's all I can say.
See Shane back here singing for your votes next Saturday. If you do, the number's 0901 6161104, or you can text Vote Shane to 83322 when the lines open at the end of the show. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Shane. So now we return to the 25 and overs and Sharon.
Oh, yes. Well, right now, we have the most fabulous lady that's in this contest, Brenda.
Throughout the competition, I have had my ups and my downs, but the one thing that I'm holding on to is that I've got such a lovely, beautiful family.
I really miss my mum, but I don't want her to come home until she's won it.
It makes me feel proud to know that that's my mum.
It's really weird not having Brenda around the house. There's no one to tell me off. And no one to make me laugh.
Without the family, you don't have anything. And with them, I've got everything.
As a mother, I know what it was like for me when I used to have to be away from my kids and my husband for any length of time. It's really hard.
It's impossible to express how I feel. To see her up there, it almost brings me to tears.
My husband's really proud of me, and that means a lot to me, especially singing this song. The words are very special to both of us. And all I can say to Patrick is, you know.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Brenda!
that is all I'm taking with me. So goodbye, don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need.
The thing about Brenda is she delivers every single week, no matter what kind of a song it is. And, you know, you're the only single female left in this competition, and I want everybody to vote for you tonight because I want you to see you here next week. I really do.
Thanks, Louis. Simon.
Brenda.
Simon.
A couple of weeks ago, I was quoted as saying it was going to be an all-male final. I was wrong. That was, for me, magical. I just loved it. You know, it's so associated with Whitney, that song. And I thought what was so good about it was understated. You held the money note just right. I think it was your best performance so far.
Thanks, Simon. Sharon, you're mentoring Brenda. What did you think of that performance?
I tell you, Brenda, you've got some wicked pipes on you. And you've got some balls as well. I love you so much.
Thank you. So, Brenda.
Oh, wow.
Great comments from the judges. What would you like to say back to them?
Thank you so much, judges, for your comments. You know, Simon, I hope that everybody votes for me at home as well to get a woman into the final as well, because I would just love to get up there and show what Brenda's really made of. Thank you very much.
Now, listen, tonight, you praise indeed from Simon Cowell.
Oh, wow.
Not only did he forecast you a seat at the final, but he also said magical.
Yeah.
You held the money note.
I try to hold every note that I can with that song. You know, Whitney Houston is my idol, and I'm just glad that I got the honour and the privilege to come up here and sing the song, and hopefully everybody at home will kick up and vote.
Or you can text Vote Brenda to 83322. But remember, don't call until the lines open at the end of the show. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, we'll always love her. It's Brenda. Now, if you want to relive your favourite X Factor moments, you can find all the highlights from the auditions on the X Factor DVD, which goes on sale on Monday. Right, time for a break now, but still to come, there's one last performance, then the lines open and you get to vote. Don't go anywhere. Welcome back to The X Factor, where it's time for the final performance of the night. And it comes from the groups and Simon Cowell.
I have the honour and privilege of introducing Journey South.
One of the things that gets us through that performance is looking out and seeing our mum and dad there.
I get this feeling and a pride is like bursting, and I think I just want to get up and put my arms around them and give them a big hug.
It means the world to make our mum and dad proud of us. Last week we went back to Middlesbrough and we turned on our Christmas lights.
It is incredible because 5-6 years ago Andrew was putting the lights up, but here we are now coming home to switch on the Christmas lights.
We've had support from our family, but most of all, like, we've had support from, you know, Simon.
Well, we've gone full circle actually this week, because they're going to perform the song they first performed at the auditions in Birmingham. It was one of those magic moments where you just hear great talent.
We just hope that tonight we can go out there and impress the rest of the country every bit as much as we did Simon that day.
Ladies and gentlemen, Journey South.
It's a great song by a great Irish band, Simon. Yeah! very convincing, very convincing. And I think, guys, you're never going to have to go back to your day jobs. You're going to have a career in music. Absolutely.
Thanks, Louis. Sharon.
Yeah, it makes me smile when I see you two because you have grown so much in such a short space of time. And if you're this good after a few weeks, I mean, next year, how great are you going to be? You've got the likability factor. You've got a lot of talent. I don't know anyone that doesn't like you two.
Thank you.
Really.
Thank you, Sharon. Simon, you're mentoring Journey South. What would you like to say?
I think Sharon summed this up very well, which is, you know, you are wine-free, rock solid, you get on with the job, you take on whatever's thrown at you. I think you're growing in popularity. You're doing it gimmick-free. It was on the money tonight.
Thank you very much, judges. Guys, you've heard what the panel have got to say. What would you like to say to them?
Just want to say, first of all, it's nice to see you back, Louis.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. I get that in. But, yeah, just thanks very much for the comments. You know, like, we're just enjoying ourselves so much here, week in, week out. Like, you know, if someone would have said this time last year that when we were working on the building sites that we'd be doing this, like, you know, we'd have just laughed at them, but it's just amazing.
And thanks for everyone that's put us up here, and thanks to the X Factor.
Yeah.
so much.
Thank you, boys. Now, listen, the voting lines are about to open. Why should people give you their vote tonight, guys?
We want to be in that final and possibly win this so much. It means absolutely everything to us.
And, everything.
You know, thanks for your vote so far. Just please, if you can keep voting for us, it'll be great. If you like what we're doing, just pick up the phone. Thank you.
So, you heard them. Our Journey South getting your vote tonight. If they are, the number to call, 0901. 6161106, or you can text Vote Journey to 83322 when the lines open in just a few moments' time. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, it's Journey South. So that's it. The voting lines are about to open later tonight. For the last time in the series, the two acts with the lowest number of votes will go head-to-head in the final showdown. So, if you want to see your favourite back here next week, you really do have to vote. Here's a reminder of the numbers you need to call. You have to vote. If you're a digital viewer, you can also vote via the red button on your remote control. So, judges, good night.
Oh.
Oh, I thought Louis had an absolute corker tonight.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Mr. Walsh, no, I'm being respectful.
Really? Simon, can I plug something?
Yeah.
The new G4 album, in all shops on Monday.
G4, in the shop.
Louis, that's shameless. Shameless. I'm almost not glad you came back.
Can I also mention Il Divo and Westlife are in the shops right now.
Both of you shameless. Sharon, good to have you on the show. Right.
So
you guys at home have just 1 hour to make your vote count. We'll be back with the results here at 8:30 on ITV1 right after Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. That's 8:30 tonight. The results live. ITV1. So whatever you do, get voting.